Hey, so you've got an app, now you need to know how to market it. My name is Manny Lopez, creator and founder of UniversalMobileApps.com, and today I'm gonna show you the three steps to success with a mobile app. So you have a mobile app, it's live and available on the app stores. How do you get people to download it? How do you monetize it? How does it bring that message of value to the world? So here's what you need to do. Step one, you need to have either exclusive content or functionality. Okay, now keep in mind, this exclusive content or functionality has to be something that is outside of your website or your social media channels. If you can access all the same stuff on your website and all the same stuff on social media, there's just really no point to having an app. Okay, so you have to have exclusive content that you're putting inside of your app that you can't get anywhere else. Here's an example. My app, it's called Learn with Manny. Okay, one of the things I put in my app is the 10 ways to drive traffic to my offer. My target market I want to reach is business owners and entrepreneurs. So I put stuff in my app that would be beneficial to business owners and entrepreneurs. You have a target market. You have a specific niche that you do very well with. That may be married couples with children. That may be single men 35 and older. Who knows? Whatever your market is, you have a specific message of value that you could put to that target market that would bring value to them. Find out what that is. Create the five things you need to know before hiring someone in my industry. Create the 10 things that would benefit your business or yourself or your life or your situation if you just knew this, right? And all it really is telling people why you, why they should be hiring your business or yourself to do what you do. That's a very simple step to that. So step one, create exclusive content or functionality. Now, when I mean functionality, a mobile app gives you the ability to create native functionality. You can do stuff that a mobile app can't do, like loyalty programs, location-based text alerts, having the ability to text a user because they download your phone app. So by them downloading your mobile app to their device, that gives you permission to communicate with them. It's a very, very powerful tool that you need to really understand how to utilize. So step one, create exclusive content or native functionality. Have something that is outside of your website or outside of your social media channel that you could give for free, okay? That is step one. That brings them in. That gets them to download the app. Step two is you gotta get people in front of your app. How do you do that? The number one way of promoting a mobile app in today's digital space is Facebook. Facebook is the number one provider of mobile advertising, almost 20% of the market share. And here's why it's so powerful. You can go on Facebook and you can target people by their demographics, by their age, by their interests, by what type of books they read, what type of food they eat, where they're located, what kind of income level they have, what kind of education level they have. Are they college educated? Are they just have a high school diploma? Do they have a job? What's the title of their job? Are they a founder of their company? Are they the CEO? Are they the president? Are they the directors of marketing? You could filter all of these results. You can even filter if they're on an Apple or an Android device. So you can say, I only want to show my ad to this specific group of people because I know this specific group of people does very well in my business. They react to it. They respond to it. They see value in that. Your business should only be marketing itself to the right market of your audience, the right people that you should be putting in front of your business. That's the only people who should be seeing your business. You shouldn't be wasting your efforts putting in front of people that are not good customers for you, okay? So that's step number two, is utilize Facebook to drive traffic. And the reason why is because for every $1 to $2 that you spend on Facebook, Facebook will put your business, they will advertise your business, your app, and put one touch click to download to go right to the app store to go download your app for about $1 to $2 for every 1,000 people that will see your stuff. $1 to $2 to have 1,000 people, basically, if you think of it digitally, I always like to tell my clients, think of it like putting 1,000 people that you know would be perfect clients for you in one room, and you're able to get your business card in the hands of every single one of those 1,000 people. Just imagine that only costing you $1 to $2, and you never even had to get out of your pajamas. That's the power of what Facebook can do. You can literally have thousands of people on a daily basis seeing your mobile app, and they're the exact type of people that you want to see your mobile app. That right there is power. So that's step number two. Step number one, offer something exclusive. Offer something unique, something you can't get on your website or social media channel. Step number two is use Facebook to drive that traffic. Facebook is the number one provider of mobile ads, and every dollar to $2 that you spend on Facebook will put you in front of anywhere between 500 to 1,000 people of your specific target market. You can't get any better than that right now. And the third thing that you need to understand, number three, the three steps to success, is work with me. I am the founder and CEO of my company. I publish over 100 apps a year. If you are not personally working with me, you definitely need to. So if you're watching this video, reach out to me personally. You can go to my appointment calendar, it's chatwithmanny.com. That will bring you right to my calendar to show you my availability. If you're a client of mine, go to that same link and book your next one-on-one strategy session. You're also gonna get access to all of my unique strategies on lead generation. I mean, we show you dozens of ways to promote your app for free, and you've gotta work with us to know that. So let's get in touch. If you don't know who I am, you do now. My name is Manny Lopez. I'll see you guys on the next video, and always remember that you are too blessed to be stressed. Have a great day.